I think I'm interested in this kind of activities, so-called artists, only because that's always dealing with new possibilities. The audio component with Harvard Backpack installation is the reading of the 5,000 names of the dead students victimized by the earthquake.
Cao Jian,
Mu Xinyi, Liu Shi,
Liu Yingcheng,
Ding Shijun,
Duan Yong,
He Qin,
Zhang Jiaxin,
Zhang Renkai,
Yi Ruili,
Ye Qing,
Wang Yong,
Xiong Tao,